I'm so excited for today's eggs-periment.
It's going to be egg-straordinary.
What exactly are we going to be doing?
We are going to make an eggshell disappear.
Huh? But the eggshell holds the egg together. Won't that make a big mess?
Nope.
Okay, well let's stop yolking around and get started.
Okay, sounds cool. Let's get our thinking caps on and get going. Here's what we need to do.
You'll need 4 raw eggs, 4 glasses, and 4 liquids. Vinegar, soda, and 2 liquids of your choice. We chose pineapple soda and water. Carefully place the eggs into the glasses so that they don't break. Next, you will pour each liquid into the glass with the egg, making sure that the egg is covered.
Is that it?
Yep. Now leave your eggs for 3 to 5 days and see what happens to each egg. So that you don't get sick, don't eat raw eggs, and make sure you wash, with soap and hot water, your hands and anything else that has touched the raw eggs.
During the music, make your prediction, which liquid will make the eggshell disappear?
If you want to know what happened, keep watching. In our experiment, the vinegar caused the eggshell to disappear and the egg is much larger. In the cola, the eggshell is still hard, but it is stained brown. In the pineapple soda, the eggshell is still hard, but slimy, and the shell is stained a light yellow. In the water, the eggshell is still hard and there is no color change. Let's talk about the egg that was in the vinegar. The eggshell disappeared, but it didn't actually disappear. The vinegar caused it to change into something different, a new substance. The eggshell is made from calcium carbonate. The vinegar is an acid. When you combine the two, it creates a chemical reaction. This causes a new substance to be created, carbon dioxide, which forms the bubbles you can see surrounding the egg and made our egg spin. How crazy! After a few days, the eggshell has completely reacted to the vinegar, leaving just the membrane, which doesn't react with the vinegar. This membrane is what keeps the egg yolk and white inside and not all over your table. As for the other liquids we tried, the soda is mainly made from sugar, which does not react with the calcium carbonate, so the eggshell remains intact. Our eggs were stained due to the colouring from the soda. This is a physical change. It didn't create any new substance, and the water did not react at all with the eggshell. So a chemical change is when two substances react to form a new substance. A physical change is when a substance looks different but hasn't created anything new. Now here's the Explore More challenge.
What happens if?
Try putting your eggs in different liquids such as orange juice, lemon juice, rubbing alcohol, and milk. Post your answer in the comment section below. Bonus! Save the vinegar egg for another extra fun egg experiment called Bouncy Eggs.
Until next time, my friends, explore more!